our fifth top story is really centered around a first here in biopharma land. And so 2018 was a year first for many different therapeutic assets and disease classes, but one in particular is a technology called RNAi, RNA interference. And it's basically a technique to silence troublesome genes. Todd, this is also a Nobel Prize winning therapy. So a lot of expectations on the floor for the company behind this drug.
Yeah, the whole concept of being of interfering with these messenger RNA that is basically allows for a gene to produce a protein, that is not a new concept. I mean, it's been around a long time. One of our fellow fools, Brian Orelli, had a great article way back in 2007, so 11 years, about the promise of RNAi. And in 2018, we finally got the first approval of a drug that works this way. And that was the FDA okay of Alnylam's Onpattro.
And with Onpattro, it took them 16 years. It took the company Alnylam 16 years to actually successfully launch this drug. And it's got an eye-popping price tag, Todd. So we're looking at $450,000 for a disease class that is really not that huge. Globally, I think we're looking at maybe 50,000 patients. And then here in the U.S., even smaller than that. What do you have to say about the runway for this particular drug here?
It's great that we've been validated now on this approach and that we have this option that's available for these patients because, you know, the disease we're talking about, hereditary transthyretin-mediated amyloidosis, HATTR was what we'll call it. It's you know, a debilitating and often a fatal genetic disease. So it's great that this has been approved. It's a relatively small market, addressable market, as you mentioned. And actually, the second RNAi was approved by the FDA in October when they approved Ionis and Axia's Tegsedi. So there's actually two similarly working RNAi drugs that are now on the market targeting this one approach. And that, of course, would means that they're going to have to divide the market opportunity between the two of them. Be very interesting to see whether or not one is a winner or one is a loser in 2019. So keep an eye on both of them.